Hello everyone, I'm going to start on a very large resin dot art piece. It is a commission and I'm very excited because I could choose my own design and also my own colors. And yes, I'm using an acetate sheet again and also the weather cards. And I'm starting with some black resin, where I mixed the Sparkle Pearl of Color Obsession in it. And for the black I'm using the Midnight Black of Lures. So the background will be totally solid black, with some sparkle in it. So what I already said, I'm using the weather card again. And but I have no Vaseline on the inside for this piece. I'm going to test some strip of acetate on the inside of the weather card. So let's see how that will work. And I know if I use acetate that it will be shiny. The surface will be shiny. But yeah, you never know how it will work out. So I'm going to test that. So I'm spreading my resin to the sides. I've started in the middle, and now I'm spreading it to the weather card. Adding more resin to the sides. And it's a very nice deep black color of Lures, the Midnight Black. And mixed with the Sparkle Pearl, it gives a nice effect to the background. And for this piece I'm going to use a lot of colors, and also this will be a series of several videos, because it's a large piece and I want to show you as much as I can and not speed it up too much, because you need to see what I'm doing. Pushing the resin to the weather card now, almost done with the sides. And also this piece will have several layers, because I want to create that depth that I like so much. And with the resin you can create that. Torch for the air bubbles. So the resin has dried, and I'm starting in the middle with the Art Algamy color Wild Fuchsia. And because the dot is that large, I made a circle on it with a pencil. And now with a brush, I'm filling it in with the paint. And this will get several coats, because it's not totally covered, the black resin. And so you can see, I made myself a kind of a tool where I draw the lines on. And I cut out a small circle. And those dots I'm going to place first, but then I have a reference of the lines, so that the dots will be are going to be straight onto my canvas. So this will help me a little bit, Because, normally you would draw the lines on top of your canvas, but I can't do that on the resin. So that's why I made myself this tool. And also some people suggested that it would be much easier if I use a Lazy Susan. So that's what I have underneath now, because the piece is very large and it's very easy now to turn it around. So thanks a lot for the people that suggested for using a Lazy Susan. Yes, and I'm going to, what I already said, going to use a lot of colors, and I have chosen the chakra colors, so that's why I've started in the middle with the wild fuchsia, a very large dot. And we are a little bit further in the process, and all the way around the large dot, some smaller ones, in the same color. And that's why I have this tool, the paper tool, because that helps me to decide where I want to have my dots. The next color, that's the Ginger Magic, very nice color, also from Art Alchemy, very sparkly, a larger one next to the smaller dot of the Wild Fuchsia. So all the way around these dots. I speeded the video a little bit because I had so much material that I want to show you, because I want to show you every step. But yeah, I needed to speed that, because otherwise we had a lot of parts of this piece. In between the wild fuchsia dots, some smaller dots of the same color, the Ginger Magic. And also my inspiration for this piece I got from a YouTube channel called Dotted Miles. I will link the video in the description below. And she also uses a lot of colors, very nice design. So if you want to see that video, you can check that out. I have it in the description box. Now some very small dots of the Gold Rush, also by Art Alchemy, and then against the large dot in the middle. And the next color is also by Art Alchemy, the Pure Sunshine, and a larger dot. And I also cut away a ring of my paper again, so that there is more black showing, so that I can put my dots on top of it. So next to the Ginger Magic, a larger dot of this Pure Sunshine. And in between the Ginger Magic and the Pure Sunshine, a smaller dot of the Gold Rush. Also on the other side, so that I have in between two larger, small dots, but yeah, I'm going to fill it in with smaller dots. Now I'm using a smaller dotting tool and I'm placing two dots under the larger one, but all the way around the larger dot of the Ginger Magic. There you can see it, two dots. Also on the other side. Two dots. Yeah, and in between you need to clean your tool because there is going to be paint build up your dotting tool. And now again, a smaller dotting tool, and now I'm going to fill in all the way around the larger dots with these smaller dots on both sides. We are a little bit further in the process. Now again the Pure Sunshine, and then in between the larger dots of the Ginger Magic, there you can see it, this smaller dot. And you need to dip your dotting tool very gently in the paint and then onto the resin. Not press that hard, because then the dot will not be round. You need to press it very gently onto your resin. Yeah, and if you're using the deco art paints and this kind of paint, the Art Alchemy, that has the right consistency, so you don't have to add any medium or water. You can use it straight out of the bottle. Again, the Ginger Magic. So the middle part will be all fuchsia, yellow and orange, because that are also the colors of the chakra. And I'm using the same dotting tool, and I'm adding a Ginger Magic dot in between the larger yellow ones. And this way I'm going to build my design to the outside with the other colors of the chakra. Next color is the Gold Rush again, and then all the way around the yellow dot, this color. So first two dots on the side of the yellow dot. And then I will take a smaller dotting tool and I'll fill in the rest. Yeah, and this is only the first layer, so the next layers I will place dots on top of these. But yeah, first the first layer. And the first layer will be in several videos because it's a larger design, and I can't show you it in one video because then I have a video of more than an hour. So I don't want that. Now a smaller dotting tool, and I'm starting at 12 o'clock. I don't know if you saw it, but then I fill it all the way around the yellow dot in with this smaller dots. A little bit further in the process. And at the end, some close-up photos, so you can see up close how small the dots are. Again, the pure sunshine, and in between the larger dot, this smaller dot. And I like these colors a lot on a black background. And now some very small dots, and I'm starting at 12 o'clock at the yellow one, and then I'm switching to the orange, the smaller dots next to it, and I connect those dots with each other, so you can see it there, very small dots of the pure sunshine, and I make a line. I'm connecting those orange dots with each other. Little bit further in the process now, so you can see I already placed smaller dots and connecting those orange ones. So I'm starting at 12 o'clock, and then next to the orange one and in between a dot, and then I'm filling it in with the smaller dots, and then I have a line. I don't know if you understand what I mean, but you can see it in the video. There you can see it, I'm filling in the gaps with these smaller dots. The next color is the Lime Peel, also by Art Augamy, and I'm putting two smaller dots next to the orange one. There you can see it, two small dots, and those lines help me a lot so that I have the dots everywhere on the same place. So the next color is from DecoArt, the Dazzling Metallics, and this is the Crystal Green. So a larger dot onto my resin, and if you have made a mistake, then you can wipe it away with a Q-tip. And all the colors I've used in this video, I will provide the links in the description box of the video, and also in my Influencers Amazon store. So if you want to see which colors, then you can check that out. And I'm almost done with the first part of this series. And yeah, it is so much fun to make this kind of art and to show it to you all. And I hope you also get inspired by this kind of art by combining resin with dot art. And yeah, this color is the Fairy Wings of Art Alchemy, the Sparks. There I made a mistake, so I wipe it away with a Q-tip. So far, a larger dot. Also around the other green dots, this color. Yeah, and I hope you enjoyed this video. I want to thank you all for watching. You can find me on Facebook and Instagram. The links are also in the description box. And what I just said, also from all the materials I've used in this video. If you haven't subscribed yet to my channel, please subscribe, give me a thumbs up for this video, and also what I want to ask you is share some of my videos. I appreciate it a lot. Also at the end of this video, some close-up photos, not a video, but photos. And yeah, I want to thank you all for watching, and I will see you all, hopefully, in the next video. Bye!